Peace up. A-Town down. Yeah. Okay.
You are from the base of the hoop to and the height of the hoop, you can then figure out what angle you have to shoot at in order to hit perfect rebound off the backboard into the hoop. So, assuming that from here to here the height is 3 meters, and from the base of the hoop to the person is 12 meters. Then we can figure out the angle by doing so. So, in order to figure out this angle x, let's use tan. And that rule is opposite over adjacent. Therefore, that angle would be tan x equals 3 over 12. And we can simplify that. So then x would equal 10 to the negative 1 a quarter. Yeah. Chuck this juicy equation into the calculator. And the answer is, rounded off to 2 decimal points, 14.04. degrees.
Give us a part of tree.
So say that Tom is here and he would like to know the perfect angle to which he can angle the shot and get it in for a perfect rebound, and all he would have to do is draw a right angle triangle, like so. So, as long as you know the distance from the hoop and the measurement here, you will always be able to figure out the angle at which you have to shoot at. Using trick.
Action.
So, that was the bird's eye view, top view of what we just did, which is exactly that image there. However, if we were to rotate that and turn that into the side view of the triangle, it would be like that. That being the hoop, which is roughly 10 feet, 3 meters. We all know the height of a hoop is 10 feet, which is roughly 3 meters. So, using all this information we have now, we can then determine the angle, this angle here, at which Chong has to shoot to get a perfect rebound. So, taking this into 3D trick, we already know your distance from the hoop and your distance away from the hoop, which is those two, and everybody knows the height of the hoop, which is 10 feet, around 3 meters. Then we could easily figure out this angle using trig as well. Because if you can rotate yourself, that would be 10 meters. Because that edge is the shared edge of the polygon. Yes. So, that, you would use tangent to figure that out, because that is the opposite and that's the adjacent. So, tan would equal opposite adjacent, so that would be 3 meters over 10 meters. Yeah, wait, tan angle. So, yeah. Okay, so then the angle would be 3 over 10 times 10 to the negative 1. So Freeman, please do this messily written sum on your calculator, please.
You get it.
Thank you very much. And the answer is approximately 16.70 degrees. So now all the noobs out there can all shoot like a pro, just like Tom did in our video. Thank you, Ray.
Hello, I'm Nick Davis.
Hi, I'm Isaac Freeman.
Hi, I'm Tony Tang.
And I'm Liam Wright.
I'm Tom Scott, and thank you for watching.